Down in yon forest there standeth the home.
So I realized that there was one time of the year when our culture always treats it as a time of renewal and hope, and it's, you know, around the time of Christmas.
Let all men give him praise, let us all voices raise on this day of all days. Angel voices.
It occurred to me that these songs are really the greatest hits of the Western canon of music. We sort of evoked these songs in a sort of retrieval. It was a combination of the old and the new, so we would self-consciously be able to allow people to rediscover these things that are part of their heritage.
The ship made in this fashion, in which such store was cast.
I do what I do with this medieval Christmas music to remind people, especially at a time when our culture is most aware of its traditions and where it came from and so forth, that they should look beyond the tinsel and all those sorts of things and really see what the season is about.